Welcome to A Moment with Mike.
Hi, I hope that you're having a great Wednesday. We're going to continue today with thoughts from my leadership and team training series, The Fit. So everything is about being the right fit and becoming the right person in order to create the right result. Why is it important to have the right people? Because the wrong people in the right place cause unnecessary hurt. The right people in the wrong place cause unnecessary pain. But the right people in the right place at the right time doing the right thing will create the right result. That means zero hurt and zero pain, and that the vision can keep gaining momentum. It means that what we're involved in can keep making progress rather than losing momentum because of digressing or regressing. So often a vision is put on pause and has to go backwards before it can go forwards because someone has caused it to do so. The right people on team cause it to go forward, FFWD, and we're going to talk in more detail about that tomorrow. Have a great day.